late now. This one blasted deep to left. Way out of here. Home run. A two-run blast. And that's how they take the lead. It's 6-4.
He's so good at getting his arms extended, and that's exactly what he did right there. You don't typically want to pull a pitch in that part of the plate, but he doesn't allow his wrist to roll over, stays through the ball, gets the loft, and gets the home.